Lady, stop acting like you're trying to understand our situation.
Why don't you explain it to me?
Thanksgiving disguised as a feast. Rolling in the Rolls Royce Caniche. Only the doctor's doctors, I'm hiding from police. Cocaine seats, all white like I got the whole thing bleached. Drug dealer chic. I'm wondering if a dog's prayers reach. It's pious, pious.
Hi, I'm Erin Gruwell, an ordinary teacher who had an extraordinary experience with 150 students who affectionately call themselves Freedom Riders. Years ago, 150 students walked into my freshman English class at Wilson High. They hated reading, they hated writing, and they hated me, their crazy English teacher. And over the 4 years they spent in room 203, these young people were able to put down their fist, put down that spray can, put down that gun, and pick up a pen.
The Freedom Riders Foundation, through the Freedom Riders Institute for Teachers, offers a professional developmental curriculum to train and support teachers of at-risk middle school and high school students. Research shows, of all the educational resources devoted to helping students learn, teachers matter most. Stand for life, stand for truth, stand for something, don't fall for nothing. The Freedom Riders Method is fundamentally built upon a student-centered learning model based on internal motivation. Students who are internally motivated inherently feel a sense of choice in the classroom and are more likely to achieve academic success.
These teachers had an amazing way of connecting with their students. These teachers have come together. They call themselves Freedom Rider teachers, passionate teachers who teach to a student and not to a test. But there's a moment when every kid has that aha moment. The light bulb goes on, there's an epiphany, and the teachers capture that moment when a kid feels that they've made a connection, that moment when a kid feels that they have a voice, that moment when a kid realizes that maybe, just maybe, education is the only way to liberate themselves. It's difficult, it's challenging, but every single one of these Freedom Rider teachers will echo that it's a calling, that there's no greater job for them, nothing more rewarding, and nothing more special than to reach each and every child that walks through their door.